guys, Sierra Whisky here at the 2018 SHOT Show. We came over to the P80 booth to check out some new products. So now we have David here with P80, and I see you holding something here. Is this your new model that you guys are releasing this year?
This is our newest model. It's the PF940SC. Mm-hmm. It's a G26 compatible, mm-hmm. both Gen 3 and 4.
Okay. Wait, Gen 3 and 4, because
the slides are the same.
Your previous model was only Gen 3, so you're saying people can use a Gen 4 with this also?
That is correct.
Wow, that's pretty amazing, guys. Okay, so now what do we do to this, to the jig, in order to complete this? From your 80% in your jig, what portion do we mill off? There's got to be a part where you mill off, right?
Mm-hmm. So each kit comes with the jig and the drill bits necessary mm-hmm. to mill it out. You mill out all three of these holes that are outlined, mm-hmm. and then you remove the four tabs up top that were put there for you to remove, and then you clear that channel right there in the middle.
Wait, so clear the channel, mill off the excess plastic that's just sticking out, which are protruding beyond the jig, and then just drill the three holes on each side.
Yep, you're good
to
go.
Simple.
Yep, you drop in those rails and you're set.
Oh, that's amazing. Okay, so now beyond that, once you build out your lower, I see that you guys are getting into the accessory parts to build out and mm-hmm. finish and complete the 80. So what is this that I'm holding here? What is this, an upper kit that you have that
yep.
you guys are releasing?
So we have our slide and slide parts kit,
okay.
which is our newest product, actually, as well as the barrels. The barrels are DLC coated. Parts kit finishes it out, so the full upper is ready except for the sights.
Okay. Now, I'm a California boy, mm-hmm. so I see that you have a threaded barrel here. Do you have the option? Do you sell it without the threaded barrel?
We do.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
Okay. And that also matches right into your sides that you guys have here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And I see you have forward rear serrations. I mean, it's a beautiful looking slide. I mean, you have your logo in there etched. I mean, it's got the beveling on the edge. It's a little bit dehorned. Those serrations are really nice, guys. You can get a really good grip on this front slide.
And yeah. it comes with a lifetime warranty. So you buy one slide and you never need to buy another.
You heard it, guys. Lifetime warranty, and it's a beautiful slide. So what's a website? Where can people go to get more information on your product?
Polymer80.com. We have every information, how-to videos. It's all there.
Okay, great. So check out the videos. Take a look at it. Make sure to check your local jurisdiction that you guys can have this, okay? If you need to register it, register it properly. Make sure to get the right type of engraving, plating, whatever you need to do to make it legal in your area. Check out the website. I'll see you guys next time.